Okay, first syukur Alhamdulillah lah untuk pemain-pemain saya kerana telah bangun walaupun kita kalah besar 7-1 tetapi game ni nampak jauh lebih baik daripada first game lah. Cuma untuk game kali ni kita punya problem lah, apa mistake individu lah yang perlu saya tekankan. Karakter dia orang dah mula tunjuk. Sebelum ni untuk first game kita punya masalah karakter player, dia tak muncul. Untuk second game ni, player dah mula garang. Cuma pengalaman kita orang lah yang bezakan di antara tim KPT dengan Power Rangers. Untuk lawan Sabah ni, insyaAllah saya akan baiki mana yang siapa yang dilakukan mistake daripada dua game ni untuk kita bawa balik 3 orang mati lah daripada dua bawah lagi. Saya percaya dan yakin dengan pemain-pemain yang saya ada, insyaAllah selepas habis Sabah, kita orang terlibat dengan Liga IPT. Selepas habis Liga IPT tu lah, kita akan wake up kembali dengan kita lebih banyak pada game.
We played worse. Actually, we are not an early team, and 2 p.m. timing with the event, I knew it was gonna be a bit tough. First half was quite bad. Our goalkeeper did an amazing job. He had to save us, and I was not happy in the halftime at all. Second half was really, really good. Like the whole 20 minutes were solid. We defended well, and we were focused. We are a young team. We do decision-making mistakes and experience mistakes, but I am happy with the progression from the first half to the second half. We lost 8 players now. Before we already lost 3 or 4 key players, and we have been fighting since then. So no, I am very happy with my squad. It's even younger than before, very, very young. But I really trusted from day one, 3 years ago, with the young players, and now we are going to war with them. And you can see for now how it's going.